What's up, fellow people? It's me, Godstruck. And I wanted to address something. There's too much hate in the world. If you really, I don't think you can remove hate, though. I think because of free speech, hatred is inevitable. I get a lot of hate behind the cameras. But we push through, we ball. Message of the day: be who you are, don't change for anybody. It's been Godstruck, stay godly.